Holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh. And one.
What is that blade? Oh my god.
Substituting.
All right.
By your radiance, grant me the strength to...
Ha!
don't know how to block. I'm guessing that bitch has massive holy damage, cause that shit is eating me alive right now. Help me resist some of that shit. It's fucking me up. A Valkyrie charge. Ow.
Yeah.
Okay. I can definitely get in there. More rolling venom.
Oh, holy Oryx.
It always comes down to this.
Fucker. Stop moving, bro. Bitch, bring that ass here today. Today, ho. Today, ho. I'm spamming. Fuck that bitch. Phase two? No. No. Fuck me. Oh. What the fuck? She kill herself? No, she just kinda just leaped off the cliff. Okay. I was expecting phase two.
Sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.